Hello guys, welcome to my channel. Today I'll be showing you guys how I achieved this beautiful goddess braid. So stay tuned. So I applied some shine and jam gel before I started braiding the hair. So I prefer the yellow one, the one in the yellow jar. It's up to you which one you prefer, but I feel this is the best one for braiding. It does not cause any frizziness or itchiness, and it also moisturizes the scalp.
Thank you.
So after braiding the first one, I showed my client the mirror and she loves that hair.
Thank you.
is the finished look, guys. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up. Also, please subscribe to my channel for more videos. And if you're on Instagram and Facebook, please follow me at sooooo. And I'll see you in my next video. Thank you. Bye.